Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro and welcome back to this channel. In today's video, you will learn the latest method to delete a Mac user. So whether you want to remove a Mac user with admin level access or standard account level access, this would be the perfect video for you as you would learn the latest method to delete a user and completely remove the user from Mac, whether it is MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, Mac Studio or Mac Mini. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to delete user account and remove the user from Mac, the first step is to go to system settings. You may either go to system settings by clicking this settings like icon here in the dock, or you may also go to this Apple icon and click on this and then choose system settings. Apart from that, you may also go to system settings by searching it through the spotlight search. For that, you simply need to press command and space together on your keyboard, and this will enable the spotlight search where you need to type settings and system settings will appear. Simply open that, and then in order to see the various users added to this Mac, you simply need to scroll through the left menu items and scroll until you see users and groups. And once you see that, simply click on that, and this will show you the various users and groups added to this Mac. Now suppose we want to remove this user from this Mac which has the admin level access. So in order to remove this, first I need to be logged in with another account which has admin level access. If you don't have admin level access, you can't remove the user from this Mac. So first ensure that you are logged in with another account which has the administrator level access. Currently I am logged in with this account which has admin level access, and I can easily remove this user which is another user with admin level access. So in order to remove this user, I simply need to click this eye icon, and this will show you the various options. Here you get the option to reset password and also allow this user to administer this Mac. If you simply toggle off this, this account will be downgraded from admin level access to standard level access. But we are not going to go into details about that because we want to simply delete this account. So the next option is delete account, and in order to remove this user, we simply need to click on this delete account button. And once you click on that, it will ask you for the password for your Mac. You simply need to enter your login password that you usually enter to log in into your account on this Mac. And by the way, let me tell you, this is not Apple ID password. This is the password that you use to log into your Mac. And once you enter that, simply click this button that says unlock. And as soon as you click on that, it will open another prompt where it will ask you whether you want to save the home folder or not. So you may choose from these options depending upon your needs. If you are not sure whether you want to completely delete this, and there is possibility that you will use this account again later, then this option is great. And if you simply need to disable the login access to this user while keeping all the data from the home folder, then you need to choose this option. And then there is the third option which says delete the home folder, which simply deletes all data and the user as well. So in this case, we are going to select this because we want to completely delete the user from this Mac. So once selected this, I'll simply confirm it by clicking on this button that says delete account. And once I click that, it will start deleting the user. And as you can see, the user has been deleted within a few seconds. So this is how you can delete user account and completely remove the user from your Mac. And by the way, if you want to learn how to add a new user to your Mac, make sure you watch this video. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help.